Black holes are the most terrifying objects in the universe, where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape. Once something falls into a black hole, it's gone forever. So it all starts with the death of a star. When a star that is more than 20 times bigger than our sun, when this huge star runs out of energy, it explodes in a massive blast called a supernova. After the explosion, the star's core collapses because of its gravity. It gets smaller and smaller until it's a tiny, super dense point. This little point is called a singularity. It's like a bottomless pit in space. At this point, the singularity is surrounded by a special area called the event horizon, which is like an invisible boundary. Something that gets too close to the event horizon can't escape the black hole's gravity. Not even light can escape. But what truly happens if any matter falls inside the black hole? Well, it's like going down a truly steep slide. As you get closer to the bottom, you go faster and faster. The same thing happens to matter falling into a black hole. It gets pulled in faster and faster until it's going incredibly fast. And here's the tricky part. As matter falls into a black hole, it gets stretched out like a noodle. This is called spaghettification. It happens because gravity is stronger at one end of the object than the other, so it gets pulled apart. Once matter gets close enough to the center of the black hole, it disappears. We don't know exactly what happens to it after that. Some scientists think it might be stored in a special place called a singularity, while others think it may be transported to another dimension or universe. But that's not all. When we hear the name of a black hole, an image is created in our mind, which is not a real image. For a long time, scientists could only imagine what black holes looked like. They knew they were there because they could see their effects on the stars and gas around them, but they couldn't see the black holes themselves. Then, in 2019, scientists took the first ever picture of a black hole. It was a huge achievement that made headlines around the world. The picture was taken by a special telescope called the Event Horizon Telescope. It was able to take a picture of the black hole at the center of a galaxy called M87. The picture showed a bright ring of glowing gas surrounding a dark center. The dark center was the black hole itself. It was a huge milestone in our understanding of these mysterious objects. And it doesn't stop there. Surprisingly, black holes can also merge, creating even more massive and terrifying entities. When two black holes spiral towards each other and collide, they release an enormous amount of energy in the form of gravitational waves. These ripples in space-time were first detected by the LIGO and Virgo observatories in 2015, confirming a major prediction of Einstein's theory of general relativity. The collision of black holes is a cataclysmic event that can have far-reaching effects on the surrounding space. But wait, here's something even more terrifying. While stellar mass black holes are terrifying enough, the universe also contains supermassive black holes. They're the bullies of the galaxy, which are millions to billions of times more massive than our sun. These behemoths reside at the centers of galaxies, including our own Milky Way. The origin of supermassive black holes is still a topic of active research, but their immense gravitational influence shapes the structure and evolution of galaxies. But what if I tell you the presence of black holes raises profound questions about the ultimate fate of the universe? Some theories suggest that black holes could eventually consume all matter in the universe, leading to a state known as the Big Freeze or heat death. In this scenario, the universe would continue to expand, but all stars would burn out and black holes would be the last remaining objects, slowly evaporating over time through a process known as Hawking radiation. Black holes are terrifying because they represent the ultimate unknown. Their immense gravity can warp space and time, and their singularities defy our understanding of physics. They can consume anything that comes too close, and once something falls in, it's gone forever. The mysteries they hold and the power they wield make them one of the most fascinating and frightening phenomena in the universe. Black holes are terrifying, but our planet can be just as destructive. Earthquakes have caused immense damage and loss of life throughout history. Want to know what triggers these natural disasters? Then click on this video.